In this session, students will see next chemical property of alkyl halides, that is action of potassium cyanide. Potassium cyanide is KCN, and when potassium cyanide is reacting with alkyl halide, we get formation of alkyl cyanide. So we can say formation of alkyl cyanide or action of potassium cyanide for this particular chemical reaction. General reaction for this is RX, that is alkyl halide, plus KCN in alcoholic, that is potassium cyanide in alcoholic condition, in presence of heat, we get alkyl cyanide plus KX, that is potassium halide. Whatever halogen atom we will use in this example, that will get attached to potassium. Example for the same is C2H5I plus KCN in alcoholic in presence of heat. It is ethyl iodide reacts with potassium cyanide in presence of heat. We get exchange of these two groups and we get C2H5CN plus KI. So name of this product will be ethyl cyanide and potassium iodide. Therefore, in reaction between ethyl iodide and potassium cyanide in alcoholic condition in presence of heat, we get ethyl cyanide plus potassium iodide. In next chemical property of alkyl halide, we have action of silver cyanide, that is AgCN, on alkyl halide. And in this reaction, product we obtain is isocyanide. Students, therefore this reaction is also called as formation of isocyanide. In previous reaction, we saw formation of cyanide, and this reaction we have formation of isocyanide. Students, there is a difference between cyanide and isocyanide. Cyanide is alkyl group directly attached to CN. From the side of carbon, if alkyl group is attached to cyanide, then it is called as alkyl cyanide. And when cyanide group is attached from the side of nitrogen, then it is called as isocyanide. Therefore, in short, cyanide is RCN and isocyanide is RNC. So, general reaction is RX, that is alkyl halides, plus silver cyanide in alcoholic condition in presence of heat. Alkyl halides reacts with silver cyanide in alcoholic condition in presence of heat gives RNC. Remember students, RNC, it is isocyanide, plus AgX is obtained in the form of precipitate. We will write example for the same is C2H5Br plus AgCN alcoholic condition. It is ethyl bromide plus silver cyanide in alcoholic condition in presence of heat. We obtain corresponding isocyanide. Therefore, C2H5NC, that is isocyanide, plus AgBr. So ethyl bromide reacts with silver cyanide in presence of heat and gives corresponding isocyanide plus AgBr. In next property of alkyl halides. We have action of potassium nitrate on alkyl halides. In this reaction, we get alkyl nitrate as the product. Therefore, this reaction is also called as formation of alkyl nitrate. General reaction for the same is RX, that is alkyl halides, plus KONO, you can also say KNO2. This is potassium nitrite. Potassium due to less electronegativity and oxygen due to higher electronegativity, they have got plus and minus charges on them. Product is RONO or RNO2, that is alkyl nitrite, and KX as the byproduct. Reaction is written on expanded form. We will see example also. CH3Br plus KONO K plus O minus. We get the exchange of CH3 and K. So we get CH3O and double bond O plus KBr. So reactant is methyl bromide reacts with potassium nitrite in presence of reacts with potassium nitrate, and we get the product is one carbon atom, therefore parent will be methyl nitrite. Plus KBr. So general reaction, and we have written example based on this. In this property of alkyl halide, we will see action of silver nitrite. Action of silver nitrite, it is nothing but AgNO2, and in this reaction we will get product as nitroalkane. Therefore this reaction will also called as formation of nitroalkane. In this reaction we have RX plus AgONO, that is silver nitrite. We get nitroalkane as the product plus AgX in the form of precipitate. We will see examples of this reaction as C2H5Br plus AgONO. There will be replacement of Ag and C2H5. Therefore C2H5 will come with this group and Ag will go with Br. Our product will be C2H5 N single bond O double bond O plus AgBr in the form of precipitate, because halogen atom we have taken in this reaction is bromine. C2H5NO2 is our product, C2H5Br is our reactant. Therefore ethyl bromide and nitroethane will be the product. We will take one more example of the same type, students. C3H7Cl, that is propyl chloride plus AgONO. This is silver nitrite. Propyl chloride plus silver nitrite gives C3H7. NO2. You can write this product in this form also, plus AgCl is the byproduct. This is our propane or propyl group and nitro. Therefore, nitropropane. Is the product. So action of silver nitrite, RX plus silver nitrite, we get nitro alkane plus AgX. In our first example, we had ethyl bromide plus silver nitrite, product was nitroethane plus AgBr. In second example, it was propyl chloride plus silver nitrite, product was nitropropane plus AgCl.